Hi, I'm Matt Lindley.
And I'm Beth Lahr. Welcome to the Wild Web.
You got things to see, places to go, people to find online. You've come to the right place.
First up, multi-platinum TLC. This mega group is releasing their latest single online with a new twist.
They want their new single, an MP3 file, to go online platinum. That's 1 million downloads.
Years ago, TLC's Crazy Sexy Cool broke all records, making them the top-selling girl group of all time. Their current album, featuring tunes that bridge the gap between rap, hip-hop, pop, and R&B, has gone quadruple platinum. And now, the Grammy-grabbing trio are taking their magic to the web, where they hope to have the first platinum download.
We have an exclusive track that we have given to mp3.com to play for our fans.
And each time it's downloaded, mp3.com is donating 10 cents to the Sickle Cell Disease Association of America, which actually, Tion, the T in TLC, actually suffers from that disease and is a spokesperson for that disease.
And my group supported me, and I'm so happy about this. Thanks, Lisa.
It's not, you know, dependent on the consumer enough to buy something. All they have to do is download a great full-length CD quality song, and each time that happens, it will trigger a donation.
The song is called I Need That, and you definitely do.
This is a special song just for our fans on the internet.
We're trying to get 1 million downloads, and that will raise $100,000 for the foundation, which will be a great thing because we're working really hard to get awareness.
Tion writes about her struggle in her upcoming book of poetry.
I think by telling my story, it can help a lot of people because I'm very healthy right now, and there's a lot of people who I can probably give a little push to feel better too about their disease and their situation if they read what I've been through.
Fans' email actually helped Tion write the book.
The essays cover the 10 questions that the fans asked me personally about my life. Very personal, but I answered them, and I have to thank them for that. And the audiobook is kind of different because it also has a lot of music, and some of the poems are converted into song. I wish I could tie you up in my shoes, make you feel unpretty too. Unpretty is the first poem I had ever written. It's the first poem in my book as well. And it means a lot to me personally, and I'm glad that TLC embraced it.
TLC released an album a while back called Fan Mail. So they're very interested in the fan relationship.
And the fans take care of them back, building massive sites where you can listen to interviews with the group or submit your drawings of the band. At the official site, fans can join a fan club, giving them access to special parts of the site, and can even get an email address at tlcfanmail.com.
And we go in all the time, and I think it's like printed up there too, some of our chats that we've done with the fans. You can see what they said to us and what we've said to them.
Fans also receive special benefits like preferred seating at their upcoming world tour, sponsored by mp3.com, of course.
It's an hour and 30 minutes of fun-filled adventure.
And as for all the controversy surrounding mp3, TLC can't be bothered.
I understand that a lot of record companies are afraid of mp3, but I don't see why there should be any reason why any artist should be afraid of mp3.com. There are currently 26,000 acts who have material on MP3, and that number is steadily growing.
Plus, it gives artists freedom to do what they want to do.
Even megastars like TLC.
And TLC really stands up for artist freedom because we're one of those artists that never had any. So I have to say that we get to sing what we want and the type of songs that we want. And plus, it's for a good cause. You know, Dime a Download is like one of the most amazing things that I've ever heard of personally. So I think everybody should support it. Come on, artists, let's get down with mp3.com.
Come to our website, wildweb.com, to win an autographed copy of TLC's latest CD, Fan Mail.
And because the MP3 file is only available online, we're also giving away a Diamond Rio player so you can download the song and take it with you.
Register to win at wildweb.com.